हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम टेकिंग नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑन कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू। यस्टरडे आई टॉट यू अबाउट द जाइलम एंड फ्लोएम, राइट? एंड आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट द जाइलम इन लास्ट लेक्चर। जाइलम इज ए टाइप ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू एंड इट हेल्प इन द ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ वाटर एंड मिनरल्स फ्रॉम रूट टू टिप पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट। इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज बुड ऑफ प्लांट। इट कंटेन्स फोर कंपोनेंट, जाइलम ट्रैकी, जाइलम वेसल, जाइलम पेरेन्काइमा एंड जाइलम फाइबर। सो टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट द फ्लोएम। फ्लोएम इज ऑल्सो ए टाइप ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू। इट इज ऑल्सो टाइप ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू। इट ऑल्सो हेल्प इन द ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस लाइक ग्लूकोज, प्लांट हार्मोन फ्रॉम अपवर्ड टू डाउनवर्ड एंड डाउनवर्ड टू अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन बोथ। सो यू हैव वॉच्ड इन फ्लोइंग, इट हेल्प इन द ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस। ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस मीन्स दो सब्सटेंसेस विच हैव कार्बन या विच आर मेड अप ऑफ कार्बन। सो दिस टाइप ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस आर कॉल्ड ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस लाइक ग्लूकोज। ग्लूकोज इज फॉर्म्ड इनसाइड ऑफ द लीव्स बाय द फोटोसिंथेसिस प्रोसेस एंड प्लांट हार्मोन्स ऑल्सो सिंथेसाइज बाय द मेरिस्टेमेटिक टिश्यूज। दीज बोथ आर द ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस, दे आर मेड अप ऑफ कार्बन। सो दीज सब्सटेंसेस आर ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम अपवर्ड टू डाउनवर्ड and downward to upward because glucose synthesized inside of the leaves means upper part of the plant. Then after the synthesis it transfer in different part means upward to downward, and you know that the food is stored inside of the roots and underground stem. So when glucose is transferred in roots and underground stem, when the requirement of glucose in different part of the plant, then after this stored glucose is transferred in different part of the plant. So it means this is the transfer of downward to upward direction. So this type of movement and transportation takes place by the phloem, right? So phloem also help in the transportation and a type of complex permanent tissue. It consists four components. First, companion cell. Number two, seed tube. Third, phloem parenchyma. Four, phloem fiber, and it is also known as sclerenchyma, right? So these four type of cells, companion cells, sieve tubes, phloem parenchyma, phloem fiber, and sclerenchyma. So these four type of cells are combined together and form a special structure. This is called phloem, This special structure help in the transportation of organic substances in different part of the plant, right? So in that case we have watched there are four type of cells. So these four type of cells form a complex structure. So it is a type of complex permanent tissue and they do not have the power of cell division, right? Functions I have explained, transportation of organic substances. Then the new topic, animal tissue. You know that plant tissue contain plant cells and animal tissue contain animal cells, right? So animal cells present inside of the animal tissue. Animal tissue present inside of different animals present on the earth, right? So there are four type of tissues present inside of the animals. So the first type of tissue, epithelial, tissue. Number two, connective tissue. Number three, muscular tissue. Number four, nervous tissue. Epithelial, connective, muscular and nervous tissue. These are the four type of tissue present inside of the animals. When we will watch the tissue inside of our body, so we have watched all the tissue inside of our body are divided into four broad categories, right? So I am giving some basic idea first about the tissue. Epithelial tissue means this is the tissue which forms covering, inside and outside covering of different organs and around our bodies, right? So this type of tissues, all the tissue be placed inside of epithelial. And the connective tissue means those tissue which connect two and more part of our body. So all this type of tissue which connect two and more part in our body, we place all these type of tissue inside of the connective tissue. Clear? So and third, muscular. Muscular tissue, all the muscles present inside of our body. These muscles are made up of muscles fiber and muscle cells. These muscle cells have the power of contraction and relaxation. So all these type of tissues be placed inside of muscular tissue. Clear? And the last, nervous tissue. Nervous tissue is a special type of tissue which present inside of our nervous system. Nervous system inside of our body controls all the functions and activity inside of our body. So you know that the brain and spinal cord and the network of nerve fiber inside our body, it is made up of one special type of cells. It is called nerve cell and neuron. So this nerve cell and neuron combine together and form nervous tissue. So nervous tissue present inside of nervous system and muscular tissue present inside of the muscles and connective tissue connect different part of our body and epithelial tissue covers the different part of our body. So in next lecture I will explain ईच टिश्यू विद डायग्राम एंड एक्सप्लेन द फंक्शंस एंड देयर टाइप्स. ओके, थैंक यू.